but we still only feel loss from the outside in. Holiday. She died doing what was necessary to protect the people of the city. Obligation or circumstance. She knew it had to be done. And she believed in it to the end. She had one life. And she used it to save us. She set an example for us all. I don't know what else to say. Amanda. I would give my light, my last life, if it would bring her back. I've begged before. It's a false hope. A lie. At every loss, the traveler is silent. Each path I take leads me to a grave. Cade. Sophia. Hakim. I failed them all. I love you, Amanda. I'm so proud of you. Forgive me.
One cannot hear Zavala's words and remain unmoved. That man has borne suffering enough for many lifetimes. That is the price we pay for opening our hearts. And as the voice in the darkness extends its reach, we know only that few will finish this journey with us, for the path is long. As the nebulae whirl and billow above us, we remain. We endure. This is our privilege. Our duty. And our curse. Take heart, Guardian. Know that we will endure. Together.